walk into the room with your pencil in your hand. You see somebody naked and you say, who is that man? You try so hard, but you don't understand just what you will say when you get home. Because something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? Raise up your head and you ask, is this where it is? And somebody points to you and says, it's his. And you say, what's mine? And somebody else says, well, what is? And you say, oh my God, am I here all alone? Because something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? You hand in your ticket and you go watch the geek, who immediately walks up to you when he hears you speak and says, how does it feel to be such a freak? And you say, impossible, as it hands you a bone. Because something is happening here, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? Had many contacts among the lumberjacks to get your facts when someone attacks your imagination. But nobody has any respect. Anyway, they already expect you to just give a check to tax-deductible charity organizations. With the professors, and they've all liked your looks. With great lawyers, you have discussed lepers and crooks. You've been through all of F. Scott Fitzgerald's books. You're very well read, it's well known. But something is happening here, and you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. Jones? Well, the salt swallower, he comes up to you, and then he kneels. He crosses himself, and then he...